I would like to start by commending the mass of Nigerian youth that have been on the streets since Thursday, demanding for a safe Nigerian. Of course, it is true that it has been reported that SARS has been disbanded, and as we all know, SWAT has been set up by the government. And what we are saying is that we have, as a first step, condemning the formation of the SWAT team. And we are telling the students, the youth, to reject such initiative. Because the agitation of the youth itself has not been attended to. Because it is mere like just changing of name. People were complaining about SARS, and then you just come up with SWAT without putting in place things to ensure that what people had with SARS did not occur with SWAT.